Reyes, and welcome to Scorpio Weekly News. This is the week of November 15th to the 19th.
My name is Sarah, and this is my co-anchor Mariah. First, we have your updates for the week.
UAS International Day Fair is on Saturday, 21st of November. You can wear your traditional nationality clothes, take part in amazing performances, and you can also visit stands that represent your country.
Get ready to look your best on Wednesday or Thursday, because it's Picture Day. Check with your teacher to find out what day and time your photos are.
Now, let's check with Tina, who is interviewing students and teachers about what International Day means to them.
Hi, I'm Tina, and this is Aisha, and we're interviewing students and teachers about International Day. Why do you think International Day is important?
Well, I think it's really important because you have to celebrate everybody's different cultures. Children at UAS are from such diverse cultures and they have so much to offer and share to the rest of the school, so it's important to celebrate that.
What are some of the traditions that you celebrate in your culture?
Well, I'm Irish, so we have a very, very rich culture. Some of our traditions are, for example, we have a massive festival every year, which is St. Patrick's Day, and in Ireland we have massive parades in every city. And people dress up in costumes, and people just have fun on that day.
Are you going to come to the International Day Fair on Saturday?
Yeah, I think so, probably, if I'm not busy. I'm probably going to go, because I think it's really fun. And, like, you get to see stuff from many different countries.
What are some of the traditions you'd like to do in your culture?
Instead of Halloween, we drop our hats on the door, and then after, we put candy and then we go and then get the candy and go run and knock the doors.
Why do you think International Day is important?
I think International Day is important because it allows the community to come together and celebrate all of us being very different.
What are some of the traditions that you celebrate in your culture?
Well, I'm Canadian, so I don't really have a whole lot of traditions, but I would say the two most important traditions in the Canadian culture are hockey and eating poutine.
Are you going to the International Day Fair on Saturday?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. And what are you looking forward to about International Day?
To have lots of fun.
Okay. Thank you, UAS students and teachers, for sharing with us. Now back to the studio.
Thank you, Tina, Aisha, and UAS students and teachers for those thoughtful reflections.
Now let's wish a congratulations to this week's classroom shout-out. Awesome job, Mr. Schuster's grade 1 class, for being great readers.
On top of working on their own reading skills in class, they have also had weekly guest readers read with their buddy class and read with high schooler students. Way to go, Mr. Schutz's class. Keep reading fun.
Next, we would like to introduce Sophia, who is interviewing Farah for the Book of the Week.
Hi, I'm Sophia, and I'm interviewing Farah for the Book of the Week. So, Farah, what book are you reading?
The book I'm reading is 11 Birthdays by Wendy Mass.
Please give us a short summary of your book.
So, this book is about two kids who have the same birthday, and then on their 10th birthday, got in a huge fight, and they never seen each other for 1 year, and then on their 11th birthday, they had to repeat their birthday all over again. They had to repeat, they repeated their 11th birthday again, and they,
So why have you chosen to nominate this book?
I've chosen to nominate this book because it's really funny and kind of like a mystery, because some parts, like, they keep on making funny parts, and it's really interesting.
Thank you, Farah, for sharing your wonderful book with us. Now back to the studio.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Mariah.
And this is the Scorpion Weekly News. But first, let me take a selfie.
Let me take a selfie.